Oh,
I have to wear her in el nombre. ¿Qué está pasando? No. What grade is going to come in, right?
First grade will be coming in here in a little bit.
I want to do the computer.
Bueno, pero
no, no, no.
Ya tenemos la cuchara aquí, sir.
Oh, yeah. What am I going to serve?
Las enchiladas, sir.
Oh, super nice. How are you all doing? I'm so excited to see you all. Okay, what am I doing? One and one?
You have to ask if you want rice or beans.
Or, not both, no, hombre.
You can have both.
Okay. Do you want rice or beans? Or both? You want beans? Yes, okay. You want rice? También.
I work for the Texas Hunger Initiative, so we're trying to end hunger here in the Rio Grande Valley. Make sure kids have access to food.
Super nice.
We work a lot with Judy and with Elizabeth.
They do an awesome job for us.
They do, and they're not afraid to do like the maximum, having a variety and letting the kids
pick. Yeah, that's critical.
My hat's off.
Yeah, well, they did a presentation to my student advisory board, and I think they said, how many thousands of meals do you serve?
At least 40 to 50 a day.
Can you imagine?
No.
That's incredible. Yeah. How are you doing, mijo? You doing well? I'm so glad to see you. I hadn't seen you in a while.
Salad.
Oh, I didn't even see the salad. Oh, yes, it's puro choice aquí. That's pretty popular, the yogurt plate. Aquí está, mijita. Oh, you want rice, miss? ¿Se durmió usted, miss? ¿Qué está pasando? You want rice and beans? No? Only beans. You want rice and beans?
Yes.
Sure. Sure, that's awesome.
You guys are doing an awesome job.
We're moving the line here.